A woman police constable played the part of Penny Bell, retracing the last journey she made in her Jaguar car from her home in Bakerswood near Denham. On the morning of her death, she headed towards Greenford in West London. Police are hoping people may remember seeing the distinctive car on the road at the time.
The one area that we are light of information is in tracing Penny's route from Coombe Cottage to the car park at Gurnell. And we're hoping that this reconstruction will trigger people's memories who may have seen the Jaguar so that they will come forward and confirm the sightings that we've had.
It's now 2 weeks since Mrs. Bell's body was discovered in the car park of Gurnell Grove Leisure Centre. Detectives are following up a number of leads, but despite the intensive police operation, they've still to make the vital breakthrough. So far, up to 2,000 people, motorists and people living near the car park, have been questioned. But police believe many more potential witnesses must have seen Mrs. Bell's car parked outside the centre.
We believe there's at least 40 people who use the leisure facilities at Gurnell Car Park who we haven't spoken to yet.
In particular, police are still trying to trace two cars, a black Peugeot 205 and a silver Estate, which were seen in the car park at the time. Their owners have yet to come forward. Tonight, police have said they're pleased with the reconstruction. It's produced a number of potentially valuable sightings, which they're now following up. Rob McBride for Thames News.